Today is Thursday, May 4th, and it's approximately 70 degrees with moderate wind. And today, the North End Knights will be facing off the Central Catholic Raiders. And now we're here for the introduction of both the teams.
All right, welcome back, Central. Thanks for the rematch playing today. Hopefully we can keep these guys clear on us, but a little sketchy, but let's get started. Let's finish as soon as you can. So number one singles, we've got myself, Senior Cats in the Crum. For a JV, we're going to have Krishna and Ethan. And for the scorecards, we'll be red, you guys will be black.
There you have it. This is the match for today. A slow start for Central Catholic, now down left 30. And if we look back to the previous matches we have had, last time these two opponents faced each other, it was a 6-1, 6-1 victory to Central Catholic. But prior to that, North Andover beat Central Catholic in a marathon of a match, and now it's left 30. And a good shot there from Luke Ramos coming into the net, as we saw him do many times last match in abundance. And now opening off this match will be three breakpoint opportunities for North Andover. And an easy shot there, and a missed overhead there will give Central Catholic another chance to stay in the service game, trying not to dig themselves into the hole too early. 15-40. And a return there from North Andover quickly had a good lead, but now it's slowly going away. Now it's 30-40, one big point opportunity left. Good serve opens it up for Central Catholic to get back to deuce, but then a feign shows it away. But then a feign from North Andover will give Central Catholic the point. And just like that, three breakpoint opportunities have vanished. Deuce. Double fault there, coming in an untimely time, and seeing how he... Oh, never mind. Cut that. Good get there from Central Catholic and from North Andover. It just misses them, floating over his headshot. You need to check on more cross court next time. Addo, another big point opportunity for North Andover. Powerful serve there from Central Catholic saves the day on break point. Another error given away. That's the second break point gone away just from the errors. Deuce. Powerful serve there from Central Catholic will give them the first opportunity to win the game at add-in. And as we've noticed since throughout the whole service game year, Central Catholic has a really strong serve, so something that you might want to look out for if you're North Andover. Another powerful serve there from Central Catholic, and that backing up the line finishes off that service game and was in a hole to begin with, but now is up on serve 1-0 Central Catholic. And as we've seen just in that first service game, North Andover was not able to convert on those opportunities that had been presented by Central Catholic. And now let's see if the serving game can be a good shot for North Andover.
Coming to the net is working very good for both people.
Another error there from Central Catholic, and two errors in a row, both one coming from North Andover, one from Central Catholic. And now they're up 15-30. I think.
15-30 up.
Yeah.
So we have 15.
High ball there from North Andover, and Central Catholic not able to handle that one, sending that one out. 30 all. Coming to net there, as I've said, as Michael also said before, coming to the net has been productive for both teams, but this time it's Central Catholic who takes advantage of that. And now it rewards him with a break point opportunity. 30-40. Another error there from North Andover, and a couple totaling from that series game will give Central Catholic the slight edge with a break up against North Andover. 2-0 Central Catholic. Coming to the net there from Central Catholic, worked before in the past, but not there. Left 15. another forced error there from North Andover. Really not able to get some of these tough shots from Central Catholic back in the play. Now level that 15-all. Another shot there from closer to the net there, and that's really turning out to be productive from Central Catholic, 30-15. And just pounding the corners there from North Andover, and it's too much for Central Catholic to keep up with, and ends up coming with an error instead. Good serve out wide there from Central Catholic. It's able to widen up the point for endless possibilities. Chooses the right one, and now he's up 3-0, sticking his face into the lead. Not a good drop shot there from North Andover, but comes up lucky in the end. Good shot by Central Catholic, but sticking his racket out in front, Luke Ramos is able to get the shot back in. 15-love. An error there from North Andover, and that adds to a small but climbing list of errors. Now it's 15-all. Short ball there from North Andover, and doesn't put enough on that one, framed it, and it's an easy ball for Central Catholic to put away. 15-30. with 30-15. Double fault there from North Andover. Won't do them any good. Good ball there again from North Andover, and coming a lot there, that shot from North Andover, that really a short and slow one, and Central Catholic's really taking advantage of that one. 4-0. Trying to go with a lot of touch there, North Andover just not able to get it far enough, and this gives Central Catholic another point, and North Andover slowly climbing into the point of no return of the set. That's another winner climbing, adding on to the list of winners for Central Catholic. 30 love.
see it, Luke.
John Storm, go watch him.
I'll go again.
Generator would be
here.
half to court.
Huh?
Of course, slippery.
Right. Does it look like it, yeah? I feel sorry for everyone that wants to sleep.
Yeah, I think we gotta stop.